Hi guys, so this is going to be another video in my Fab Frugalista fashion series, which is a series of celebrity looks for less, and this look is inspired by a date night look that Beyonce wore recently. So just to jump right into what I'm wearing, for accessories, Beyonce just had on simple studs, so I'm rocking my Forever Audrey earrings from Jewel Mint, and these are just simple blingy floral stud earrings. Now for the necklace, Beyonce seemed to have like a two-strand necklace tucked into her blouse, so I went with my Farah necklace, which is also from Jewel Mint, and it's a very long necklace that has a little knot in the center, and then it has the strands that dangle down. So what I did was just tuck it in to my tank as well, and it's just a simple double-stranded gold chain. There will be a link down below if you're interested in checking out these Jewel Mint pieces, and as always, everything that I'm wearing will be listed down below in the description box. So Beyonce wore a red and black D-squared blazer, which was over $1,200. I didn't have a red blazer with the contrasting black lapel, so I decided to go with like a rosy berry tone blazer that I purchased from ZARA on sale, and it has the nice contrasting black lapel, but you can definitely do a red blazer. I'm wearing a simple loose fitting tank top that I just tucked into my jeans. Beyonce was wearing leather skinny pants from J Brand that were over $800, and I'm wearing a coated skinny jean from Forever 21, which was only about $20. And for the shoes, Beyonce was rocking the new like heelless wedge trend. Hers were by Tom Ford and they were over $1,000. Mine I actually purchased from Karmaloop and they were only $52. So definitely a great steal. Definitely look at the fashion breakdown. You can see that Beyonce's complete look was over $4,000 and my look came just under $200, so this look is definitely a steal. You can get that fab celebrity style without breaking the bank or having a celebrity wallet or bank account. Let me get a high five. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely stay tuned for more Fab Frugalista videos, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys.